Alright guys, welcome back. Let's see what happens. I don't know who that right- Oh. I guess there was gonna be a-
The last of them.
A martyr camp or something. I have a feeling we're getting towards the end. Like probably, I want to say less than 2 hours.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is
crazy. Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
For Iron Mike!
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do, just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready? Yeah. You too. Are you ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until then.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this! For Iron Mike.
Holy shit. All right. I swear, Boozer... He better live. If you want a companion, if you want someone, you know, other than your main character to really like in the game, that's who it is. He's been with them since the start. He saved his life. He can't die.
Hey, Booze Man! Time to go!
We got one shot at this, brother!
Damn it, Boozer.
Go. Get your old lady.
Boozer!
Thank you.
God damn it. I don't care what comes out in 2019, this is the best story of the year. Really, it's the best story. I don't know. Long time. Fight your way into the yard.
Why didn't you jump?
I know, he didn't need to stay on, he could have jumped.
You should have jumped. Boozer. Oh, god damn it, Boozer. Oh, god damn it.
Clear all men, Lisha.
I'm going to kill every goddamn one of you!
Yeah, we are.
Sarah! I gotta get to Sarah. Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
That dumbass is standing right next to an explosive.
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, no, we gotta do it the hard way! Flamethrower! Shit! Shit! Shit!
Oh, don't worry, we got him.
Find a way past these guys.
We're gonna need to keep the ammo.
Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out.
God damn it. Oh, he blew that up, okay. I was wondering what that sound was.
Gotta get past these guys.
That's one way.
Almost there. Come on, come on, keep going.
All right, what do we got? I never tried it on a person. Will it reach? Nah. thought there was ammo over here. What the hell?
Ricky, can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke! Deke!
Ricky? Ricky!
Give him hell. Made it. Hang on, my Sarah. Sniper, get down.
Okay.
Hurry it up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it!
Here's one.
How many?
We got this, all right.
It's three. Three, sir.
There.
Okay.
Okay.
We gotta get the detonator from Weaver.
Where's the others?
Hold the cave entrance. You got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down.
Schizo.
Stay off this goddamn channel. It might have been compromised.
All right, I don't think that mattered. Oh, I thought there was another one. Now to get to the captain's quarters.
Do we have to?
No.
You tell us how you...
Alright, Skiz, it was time for you to die.
Come on, Lieutenant. Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
Save Weaver.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Skizzo, you better let
don't
go.
Me.
Yes, you son of a bitch.
No.
Hey, hey.
All right, clear all militia. How do I get down there? All right. Weaver helped us, so they better not kill him.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Okay, can't hit him from there for some reason. I don't know why all these shots that are right on them aren't hitting. I need that med kit. God damn it. That's kind of why I prefer the first person instead of the third. Third's really nice in this one, but most of the time it's not. And that's why. Oh, what the?
Kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Can we please heal?
Oh,
Wait, what the fuck? Why aren't we allowed to use our guns or our heal right there? Just that one's... I don't like that.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands! You got that?
And of course, after he rolls, he automatically just stands up. I didn't push him to stand up. He just did.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands! You got that?
I had to roll way over here because he just automatically stands up.
No! No! Damn! Die, goddammit!
Oh, I didn't even see. Schizo, you were no match.
Show something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
You know, if we go back to when we meet Schizo or do a few things with him.
All of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us.
I would have never thought Schizo would be the reason for
this is consecrated
one of the final events.
We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Sit. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea?
Why would he just not have shot him in the face?
The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
She poisoned him. Yeah, there we go. Okay. God, Boozer.
Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey! Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Addy.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me. Boozer. Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Just before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I blew myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Listen, ice cream scoop.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, Rick, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than it...
Ricky! Addy! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
I love this game. If it wasn't for the freezing once in a while and the frame drops, it would be just about perfect, to be honest.
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy ones.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You gonna miss my speech?
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
did it.
We did it. Come here.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech. Okay. Man.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do.
Hell yeah.
Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, it depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Fantastic ending. Although, we don't really know if it's completely ending, because whatever happened to Nero and all them, are we going to get an end to that in this, or is that going to be like for a sequel? I don't know. We'll see. Okay, there's the credits. I say fantastic music or soundtrack. The voice acting was on top. The graphics were fantastic. The gameplay awesome. And the story was the best part. And the only thing that kept the game back were the transitions with the cutscenes. They weren't great. The lag when you drove sometimes. And the occasional, I think it happened maybe 3 or 4 times, it would just freeze for a second or two. And then go back, so. But all in all, it was a fantastic game. I have to say, of 2019, of what I've played, this is number one. And it's going to be hard to top it. And the whole reason it would be hard is the story. I mean, it was just so good. See the cast, you got Deacon St. John with Sam Witwer. Great actor. Boozer, Jim Perry. Sarah, Courtney Draper. Ricky, Anishi, Munchie. Schizo, Jason Spizak. He had to play an asshole, I guess. And I can't even read some of them now, but it's going too fast. But fantastic voice acting by everybody. Really was. They had 3 separate songs, and they were all really, really good. They're fantastic. I'm gonna stop talking and let the cutscene roll out. Or the credits. Looks like there's no way around. Looks like there's no way around. Looks like there's no way around. But I know I tried somehow. At least the day has gone quiet for now. Thank you. Okay, I'll just say that was hilarious. Boozer's just like, okay. And one more thing, the whole Ben Studios, everybody in the credits and out that worked in the game did such a fantastic job. They need to make more games. They really do. And everything else that we can get trophies for, I'm going to try to do. Because you can play after all this, I believe. The only thing I probably won't show, unless I randomly get it, is drifting for 10 minutes. And drifting while boosting for a consecutive 5 seconds. The 10 minutes one, I'm over half. You can check in the little trophies part of the menu. But drifting for the 5 seconds is going to be the hard one to get. Ambush camps. Still got a couple of those to grab. Killing something with each type of crossbow. We just need the poison bolts and the explosive bolt. The explosive one we get when we complete the ambush camps. We need to be level 3 with one more camp, which shouldn't be too hard considering how many ears we got. Let's see. Get 45 skill points, which that's all of them. And I believe we only need 5 more. Which after this we may be able to get 1 or 2. So, and in doing all the other stuff, we'll be able to get the rest of those. And I think that might be it. Not too many left. And honestly, the ambush camps I should have gotten before we finished, or before we went down to the south. I should have went and made sure I got every ambush camp, but whatever. That way I could have also done the crossbow one. So that's 2 of them I should have done. The drifting I could have probably done by now if I would have known or tried to get that achievement from the start. Let's see. And the camps, I knew I'd probably take a long time to get 3 of them to level 3 because it takes a while. And the skills, it's just basically if you're willing to do most of the stuff in the game, you're going to get the skills. The horde is the only thing. The collectibles get like over 75%. We only need like 6 more. So they won't be too hard. And then in a separate video after this, or after we get the platinum maybe, or before, I don't know, I'll go ahead and read through all the other stuff that we got. So, another song coming on, so I'll go ahead and shut up.
Should've known, should've tried to hold. shines, bring you back again, my love. Come hell or high water, we will rise above. You are what I believe in, you are enough. Oh, life's for the living, I won't be giving up. Oh, you taught me how, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, lead me till my body's numb. Oh, life's for the living, I won't be giving up. Oh,
well, I'll say this. These are some of the longest credits I've ever seen. I think it's been over 10 minutes. Also, the music, like that song and the other two, sound a lot like Mumford & Sons when they have kind of the sadder songs. So, and I love Mumford & Sons, so I really like these songs. That's really nice. It took 48 parts of almost being an hour each part. So, yeah, it's a long, I mean, it's a long game, but it needs to be, because it is a pretty big story that it's telling. If you just go with the main missions even, I think it's close to 35 hours, something like that. So yeah, it needs to be that long, and all the stuff in, all the side stuff, is fun to do. Getting the collectibles, getting the historical markers, it's all a blast. There's not one thing I would say, man, I wish this wasn't here that I have to do this. No, it's all fun. And taking out hordes, it's fun. But I will say, the reason I won't be doing the horde one is because it would take way too long. There's too many hordes, and each one takes close to 10 minutes to do if you don't die. And then after that, you have to regather all your supplies. So, not only getting all the supplies, getting ready for it, killing it, regathering your supplies, just one horde can take 20 minutes. So that's one thing I will not be doing. It'd be nice if you got near a horde within, you know, a couple hundred meters, I'd say, and it kind of just popped up on your map that there was a horde in this area. That would have been better, because then you can do it while you're playing. But I feel like if one of the only things you're doing is just the horde when you're done, it wouldn't be as fun. Especially knowing that you won't be finding as much, you know, backstory or lore, if you will, like the Nero stuff. We cleared out a couple hordes and found some Nero stuff in there, so. We don't have much Nero intel left, but the stuff that's on there, it's not marked, so I'm not going to be going out of my way to grab that. Won't be getting all the collectibles, but I will be getting enough to get the achievement or trophy. I'm trying to think what else is there. We do still need to go back to Diamond Lake and see if they're worth, or at least close enough to getting to level 3. If we don't want anything there, then I'll just go to the one that we're closest to and dump all my stuff on them, because I think I have close to 2 hordes worth. Yeah, I think I have 2 hordes worth of ears, so it should be enough or close to enough to get me to 3. Wow, these are some credits. I feel like they're so close to being done, but if they're not, I'm just gonna skip them. Oh, we can just go fast. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I should have done that from the start. Wow, that was dumb of me. And yeah, I would have been here for like another 10 minutes. Let's see, original Soldier's Eyes. You have Hell or High Water. Days Gone Quiet. And then that's all, I guess, the little stuff. Unreal Engine. It's a good engine. That's cool. So the bikes that they have in here are actually from Oregon. Oh, no, thank you for making the game. Alright, let's see if there's any after credits scene. Days Gone trophy. For an outlaw biker. I'm never giving up. 95% how? We got 100 on everything else. Keep your friends close. Schizo. What we get? Oh, we got the sniper. And we got a skin. Law and Disorder. We got the mayor. And we got a skin. Blow It Up Good. Got a skin. Race Against Time. Skin. That's all we've got. Skin. Where's my damn rings? Days Gone Complete. Congratulations on completing the story of Days Gone. Deacon has defeated the militia and reunited with Sarah, but there is still so much to do. Continue your ride on the broken road. Upgrade your bike, discover additional Nero locations, complete more storylines, and unlock all of the collectibles. Thank you for playing the Days Gone team. Thank you. Okay, no objective. Where's my rings? So, where's that objective? Wait, what? Find your rings. Oh, yeah, okay. First, we'll go down there. We're going to do this in another video. We're going to go down there and see what camp is in the need to be number 3. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did so much. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.